Alright, child. We finna,
what's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Rocky. Love a girl, Rocky.
It's your girl, Nye. From Life with Nye.
And this is Mama.
This is Mom. And this is, my sister, Deja. Deja.
Now let me introduce y'all to my channel.
What's up, y'all? We, hacking Deja channel with some Q&A's. I'm Nakima from Life with Nye.
I got a baby
girl. I'm Mikhail from Love a Girl Rocky.
Who are you? I'm Mama from Mama D's side chick. Wait a minute. I didn't mean to say Mama D's.
Who you with?
Who me?
Yeah.
I'm Deja. They know who I am.
Okay.
Now we got my channel. I got my girls with me. I've been waiting to collab with. You know, yes, some of her. Make sure y'all go subscribe to their channel.
We gonna link it in there. We gonna do some questions, y'all. We gonna answer some questions that we got sent in from Isla out. And we doing a mug. And we doing a
Philly connection.
Oh yeah,
Auburn,
Alabama. And we all in Auburn with it. Y'all see? Come on. Y'all see? Y'all ain't gonna show y'all food. Y'all just gonna eat.
Man, I feel sorry for days. You gonna be editing for a long time.
We here too. No, we finna get into it. Who gonna start it on? No matter.
Are you ready to question?
Alright, first question. Let me see.
What's the best question?
The best thing about your relationship. Well, I'll go first. The best thing about my relationship is I can trust her. That's top tier.
There's your go.
Oh.
Alright. The best thing about my relationship is that hey, my kid's father, both of them. That's good. I can trust them with my kids. That's it.
Mom?
My mom is single.
With God.
Ready to mingle?
No, she is not.
Put it in the comments.
Yeah, because no, she is not. But she is single. So. She's single. She's not ready to mingle.
Right.
You might join for your
Mom got something to say.
Who ain't ready to mingle?
Mm-hmm. You ain't.
You don't tell her.
Just like you be trying to tell her, she got to stay down here.
Shut your own up, baby.
Anywho.
But my mama can mingle and sprinkle.
Anywho, no, she can't. She needs to heal. Anywho.
That's true. You do.
I'm in the healing process.
But she can.
I'm getting closer with my father in heaven.
There we go. Y'all heard it.
Next question.
So keep your dad is away from me.
What was the question?
What is the best thing about your relationship?
The best thing about my relationship is, I don't know, we have like best friends. That's the best part.
Mm-hmm. We are my best friend. Yeah, they're my evil twin.
Y'all act more like sisters.
Y'all say it like this.
She would be thinking we sisters.
Who in the bathroom?
Try.
I can try one of your wings.
Mm-hmm. I can say, don't be scared to eat for no wings.
Y'all got the same flavor.
I'll be on the next. I got mine. She got hot.
What's the next question?
Where do you want to live in the future? Me? I don't know. I want to.
I already know what you're
going to say. I want to move to Texas.
I want to live in
Texas. Texas, where all them good missing it.
They missing all
over the world. I was going to say, they missing everywhere.
They missing in Alabama. Oh. You'll be wearing too
much. I want to live in the same area. I don't know if I want to stay in Houston, Texas, though. I don't know.
I want to go to Dallas.
I know somebody headed to Dallas right now.
What are you talking about?
Dallas, big.
Where do you want to live?
Me, personally, I like where I'm at. I live in Alabama. I like where I'm at.
Excuse me.
But if I could choose, it would probably be somewhere in Georgia. Not Atlanta, not Columbus. But somewhere, maybe Savannah, Georgia.
Savannah is beautiful.
I heard.
I would like to live in Seattle, Washington because of the rain.
Oh, yeah. I guess this question for me, but then she gonna answer it too. I'ma just switch up the topic. Why don't you do hair more? I decide, but I need to get back into it. Deja, why don't you make strawberries no more?
Cause I'm tired, and I got tired of looking at strawberries, and I didn't expect people to want them that way. And then just got too much to manage, so fuck a strawberry. Sorry. I'm just saying.
Ask me.
Why don't you
craft
no more?
My vibe is killed, but I will be back.
And she will. Because she's going to have her own crafting room.
Why you not cutting hair?
I don't know. I just lost the motivation for it.
You know how to cut hair?
I was on my way there.
Do you think you're going to get back into it?
I might, yeah. I think I might. I got to skin my brother head.
What is y'all favorite thing to do for peace? Right now, I ain't been doing nothing but going to sleep in peace. But I want to get back into exercising. And this is Talasia.
Say hey to the
camera.
Come through, baby.
Come sit right up here with King.
I'm gonna need a nap after this.
Sit down right there. It's my go, Yoga. Yoga.
Mama, I want to play in here.
Unfortunately, I don't get any peace. Haven't had peace in
years.
You
know
what
I'm saying?
But, be quiet. But what I do for peace is I go to work, maybe like.
Yeah, some of
them. Mama, I want.
I go to work a little early and sit out in my car before I go actually going to work. That's the only peace that I get.
I pray.
Want
something.
I want something.
I don't know.
You don't know?
It's crazy.
Silence is peace.
Well, yeah, when I'm at work, I put my headphones in. The game ain't peace.
It ain't.
Well, good, they had your nerve band right there.
It's not peace.
Yeah, I think just listening to music for me.
Yeah, that can be
peaceful.
Yeah, I like listening to all my music.
Well, I'm sick of music. Oh. When was the last time you cried?
God,
I cry every day.
for what?
In my heart. Cause I can cry if I want to.
You're too serious on you.
I can cry.
I don't feel crying
about the right stuff.
I can still cry.
Look at her trying to tell her what she can cry about.
But I don't want her to be crying.
I can cry.
You know, it's good to cry. And it I'm just is. Not learning it. Because at first, I wasn't with none of it.
It's really good to cry.
Last time I cried was...
I know.
What today is?
Sunday. The 2nd.
When did I tell my car? That day I came, the day before I came to get mama, I know you cried that day.
You cried that day? Why you cried?
I cried after that.
You were mad.
Yeah.
Yeah, I cried after that. I don't know. It would do weak.
Last time I cried was...
I probably went time before.
No. I cried the other night.
Why you cried? So is you still putting my drink on your
pack?
I mean,
it's really
nothing. Yes.
Because my friend was in the home and I didn't talk to her for a few days and she was in like, I was just scared.
Oh, I can't go to jail.
Please don't.
I'm too little for that.
Me, you baby, don't.
Babe.
What you crying for?
Oh, the last time I cried was,
yeah, yeah.
Yesterday morning.
Your son was good.
Mm-hmm. Why you crying?
That's all it.
Hmm.
Yeah, wings and a little.
Mm-hmm.
That's my style right there. But you want my money, then you do what I want.
What you saying?
Why you crying?
These mushrooms.
We ain't getting into that?
Yeah, we ain't getting into that.
You had mushrooms on yours,
right?
Mm-mm. How y'all doing?
Next one.
Mm-hmm.
Next question.
I'm doing. I'm making it. I'm alive. That's what I'm saying. I'm alive.
Yeah. Blessings.
Can't complain. I feel good.
We sound so
aggressive. This is not gonna lift people up.
Y'all watch how I get to the other question. It's just life right now.
We said we're making it.
We said we're making it.
Oh, what's the question?
Yeah, we trying to push through.
We pushing through. We are making it.
Hanging on my
Lord. And support from our families.
Y'all want your wing?
Yeah.
You ain't eating.
Sometimes you don't like the way stuff look.
You're gonna see the back though. I'm right here.
Where you get to? No, we have the toe.
What toe?
This one.
Is it feeling better?
Mm-mm. I don't know what
I'm
doing to it.
What is y'all love language? Mine is...
No, I was
wrong. Affection and baby in me.
What's yours, Skye?
Hold on, before I say this, before you even talk, let me just step this. These two women right here, don't
they
know y'all go together?
Yeah, we'll go together.
Okay, they sleep on each other like cats. Like, come on, they was cuddled up so close, like 20 years being in the womb.
I didn't see it. I
didn't
see nothing.
I can't sleep like that. I can't sleep like that. And when Kimball be posting on Snapchat with them videos, I be thinking that it's just once in a while.
I can't sleep like no cat.
I can't help it now.
I be hot.
At one point, Kaya's head was on top of Fujima like, oh my god.
See, I can't breathe and it's hot.
Okay. Go ahead, Kaya.
My love language is, I don't know, touch. Like, I have to be up under her all the time. I don't know.
All the time.
You?
Hey, what's yours?
I don't have any.
I don't have one.
Maybe in the future when I find.
Y'all don't like words of affirmation, none of that?
I love words of affirmation.
That could be your love word. You gotta be the right person.
Yeah, I don't have that person.
Dang, why you cut off my baby?
Because we know.
But maybe in the future, I may find that.
Some of these niggas.
Can't say that.
Accepting the love language that we give up in the beginning and not take advantage of it, then our love language will continue.
Hello.
Hello.
I forgot
the
camera.
But
then
when
it's
down to the ground. Hello, y'all. And when we ain't got no more love
language, then. Yep. That'd be one to look like sad, but quick. I knew they weren't gonna work.
Y'all like
some
food.
Mm-hmm.
Let's
mm-hmm.
rate the food right quick for
me. Mine, I give it a solid 7, 6. I don't know, my wings, they were too big. I ate them.
I don't rate mine 7.5. Yeah, that sound about right.
Cause my fries were chewy. Y'all who keep texting you like that?
That's a kill.
I rate mine 3. Cause these fries was cold.
Well, we did wait a long time.
Hold on a second. You don't put that on Philly Connection.
Because I'm putting this on Philly Connection because when they, I'm putting this on them.
Because your food calls. She a Karen. Because that ain't got nothing to do with it. They was
I am not a Karen.
Put that on us. Because we took too long.
I didn't feel.
I did.
No.
I was thinking about the bag. I
brought my food. So this is why you gave me this small bag?
No. I had one of a piece of a curly fry, but I was eating my own. And they was both hot. Well, I rate mine. I give it an 8.
Bad questions.
Yeah. I want the mushroom, but I can't look at myself bite it.
This question said, "Do you even like school?" And my answer is,
no.
Does anybody even like school?
I do.
No. Okay, scholar.
You want school back?
I gotta go to the gym.
So, what you gonna work? Who you gonna work for?
Oh, I have no idea.
Have you been leaving my sister home?
All right, she's gonna be on the truck with me so she can go to school. I had all that.
She ain't gotta take me everywhere.
This is what you
now.
Call a gym.
Not a gentleman.
It's all right.
I'm sorry. She's thinking about
it all the way around.
But what did you say?
I'm so sorry.
I like that. I got a woman that think about it.
That's what I'm saying.
Do you think your girlfriend is the one for you?
Why or
why not? Yes, I think my girlfriend is the one for me. Why do I think that? Because look at y'all just heard what she be doing. She be
then why y'all
asking that
anyway?
So
y'all must think that she ain't. Well, they ain't for each other.
Don't get to doing that now because I'm gonna get mad. I'm gonna kill the whole vibe.
Okay, so what's the next question?
Hold on, she gotta answer this.
Oh.
Yes, I think she the one for me. Why not?
Hi, Kaden. girl stuff.
We're doing a YouTube.
Oh,
well,
come on. Do you like school, Katie?
Yes, because math,
and
I need to learn.
Well, I guess I'm the dumb. Thank you, baby.
It's time to
pray. Well, I don't like school.
I don't like
Why
you
don't like school?
Why I don't? I don't like learning nothing from
what? You don't like studying. But you, because you love school when you were in school.
Now I'm out. I don't want to go back.
She ain't gotta go to school if she don't want to.
Ooh, Daisy. What's the worst trouble you got in as a kid?
She just wanted
to say what you do, Daisy?
The absolute worst trouble I ever got in.
Name two.
I missed this one.
Yeah. You did a lot of stuff.
First of all, you made my child eat a dead goldfish.
No, yes, you did.
You fried it and made her eat
but
it.
But then I need the two I'm talking about.
What's the
other
thing?
No. Okay,
first of all, I had a grand theft auto.
Say what
you did.
That's it. That's it. Grand theft auto.
Grand theft.
And what else
did you get? And break the truck.
That's two.
No, I'm talking about that. That's just that one.
I stole
daddy's
truck and wrecked it.
It
was supposed to be
me. But it's all good. It should have been wrecked three or four times.
But now look, I was on punishment for a whole 365 days.
And what was the other one you did when you broke into the house?
Good, that wasn't nothing. They just opened it. All I did was left something in the house and climbed through the window to get it.
But Daisy, you left the window broke.
The window wasn't broke.
The window
was missing.
The window was broke.
That window pain been out the window. I didn't break the window.
Anywho. The pain been out the window.
Anywho, she broke in.
I broke in and got my stuff and left.
Who had left my key? Have y'all ever cried at school? Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who said that?
I don't think I ever cried at school. I cried at school, but that was like
30
years ago.
No, I don't want it on me. Ugh, it's on my fingernail. Mom, you said that about 30 years ago.
Cause we had a classmate guy in high school.
What's your number one song?
She didn't even let me.
You were looking like you didn't know
how. Nah, I was finna say it. I was just wondering if anybody quiet. No, you said it.
I need to soak my foot too from where I feel.
What is your I'm done with my. I don't listen to what's Spotify.
Oh, my favorite song on Spotify is I'm So Disgusted With You by We Are.
That's, oh my,
yes, that's my girl.
That's the girl.
Mr. Montgomery is the second.
That's the girl that we with that high-pitched voice like Michelle.
Like Michelle.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
She's so pretty to me with them thick old eyebrows. That's my girl.
I shouldn't have settled for you. Oh. Thank God you did what you did, though.
We love so much.
I'm so disgusted with you. One of your friends is hiding something from you.
I believe. I believe.
Who had? Who the friend?
Mm-hmm. I've
believe it too.
I believe it.
I believe it.
I believe it.
We believe it.
We have.
Yeah.
No. We play like that all the time. Okay. We play like that all the time. Oh, Lord.
No, that's still. Lord, if it's the baby.
Okay, I was just trying to make sure it was still recording. What's one thing you can't survive without? Me, I can't survive. It stopped. Me, I can't survive without my vape.
Go.
I'm gonna just be honest.
Can't you survive without your mama?
Oh, no.
And you talking about a vape.
I can't survive. What does that mean, like, about with people?
Like, with anything.
What
I can't survive without my kids.
I can't survive without my kids.
I don't know. I'm a big family person. I don't think I've been good without family.
What is the longest time you ever
gone
without
this?
Showering?
Who
ain't
this?
The longest time you've ever gone without a shower. Babe, we're going to take one now.
Who ain't this?
I say the longest I ever went was like a day and a half.
Yeah, I say a day and a half. I ain't going above a day.
Yeah, probably about a day.
And it had to be a reason.
Yeah. Do you like anyone at the moment? Me.
Well, let me answer a question.
You nigga said the girl said her mom, she took a shower. Why ain't saying no?
Oh.
Lord.
And that makes me mad.
Come on, Kaya.
I honestly don't know, because I was in the hospital for a month, so I probably...
Okay, sure.
Mm-hmm. Why you was in the hospital for a month?
I got hit by a truck when I was...
Oh. It's a... Baby, you a blessing from God. Mm-hmm. Are you just stepping on my little toe?
Oh, then me... I'm sorry.
I moved them.
Do you like anybody?
You?
Make sure you loud enough.
Huh? Nakima, Trey, I'm playing.
Henry. Deja, who you like?
And my damn self too. And I like Kaden and Ty, my grandchildren.
No, I know. Do you like being your masculine or feminine energy, or a balance of both?
Masculine.
It depends, honestly.
That's a good question.
Because I have masculine ways, but I'm a feminine person.
Hey, what's your masculine way?
Not saying like I act like a man, but I'm saying like...
Put one in there.
How do I...
That is so female, bro. Like, everything I do, she got to do, bro. If I do something, she gonna be like, ooh, you gonna do it to me?
Okay, what is this one?
Okay, me, I have masculine ways, but I'm a feminine person. And also, I'll dress masculine if I want to. If I'm feeling it. What about you?
I don't know. I'm really just starting now to show my feminine ways, so I like the balance of both.
Okay. I'm finna be masculine.
What are you finna be? It's just like a mindset thing.
I know, but I'm just saying, I've never, you know, I'm not a Generation Z or X, you know.
Trying to see if it's gonna go somewhere.
I'm just feminine.
Don't pick up the size though.
Pick up the pieces.
No, I feel like you could have masculine ways.
How could I?
But you just so soft.
I ain't not soft.
You soft. You soft now. You ain't used to be like me.
So what you saying?
Who's your best friend? I got three.
Who are they?
I got three. I got Kaya, Puda, Brenton.
Kaya?
Who the fuck is Brenton?
What is your problem?
somebody we met at work.
Oh, okay.
All right.
Who your best friend? Amanda?
I am at this point in my life, I do have best friends.
I'll be your best friend. I'll be your best friend.
That's fine, baby.
Daisy, somebody blocking you with their ponies here.
Move, Ty. Sit down.
Sit down with me. You can still put your foot in there.
Maybe like.
Yeah, like that.
I don't have too many friends because I'm not a friendly person. But I have.
You got 10
right? Why you say that?
He is your friend. Anyways, Kaden and Ty. Kaden and Ty, my kids, are my little best friends. And then I got Andrea. I got Akira. Allie.
Welcome.
Sure. Now, why would you say that?
Because Kim is my sister, but she said that's my best friend.
No, man, quick, I got to be best friends, so best sisters.
And Kim and Yoga are my sisters.
Bruh, I thought Yogi was her best friend.
Yogi is my sis for life. Hey, put this down here.
What about Auntie Pat?
What that is? This girl.
My best friend, Kima, Naya, and
Lele. You know, Lele.
What's your best friend name?
What type of content you plan on making?
How do you
want to
go first?
It don't matter to me.
Go ahead.
A little something of everything. But I'm just gonna here say this. I ain't doing no pranks because I just get angry. So I ain't gonna do that.
You know not to prank
them. Who? Cause she still be doing stuff. But I don't like pranks because I get very angry, and then after the prank, I'm just sitting there like, why would you prank me like that? You could have picked something else.
I kind of don't know what kind of content I want to do right now. I do little pranks on my kids. I need a couple food videos. I think I'm just more gonna be more of a vlogger. Honestly.
Yeah.
Cause I don't really got nobody to prank.
Doing vlogs and get ready with me and all that
stuff like that. Oh, she's not a content.
What type of content you like to watch, Mom?
I like to watch K Hood.
Yeah, you on
shout
K?
Shout out to K Hood.
I like K Hood. I like to watch
Froggy
stuff.
I like to buy little cats.
And I like to watch Naka and Dom.
And you like watching them folk eat ice.
And I love that. Cause I need some ice.
The type of content, I don't know. I think I'm a creator. I don't know. I like pranks. I can't really go vlogging all day. I don't know.
I'm kind of shy to vlog in public.
That I don't know.
Cause you what you to... think you people be saying you talking to yourself?
No, I just don't want nobody in my business.
Uh-uh. I don't know. It's just a fact.
I guess.
You gotta be careful of what story you recording in, cause you gotta make sure you get permission to record in. Mm-hmm. That takes too much time, mm-hmm. for real. Then you gotta turn off the camera, turn back on the camera. You can't record in the car, cause you can't put the music on the video. Like, I don't know. I can't vlog. I probably do like little mukbangs and, you know, personal talks with people, giving people advice and stuff like that. But like vlogging, I don't know. They're probably like a once in a while thing. Mm-hmm.
Well,
I'm
not
Kai got it together.
Kai
know what she
wants. How many selfies do you take a day?
I don't take pictures. I take pictures when I dress up.
Yeah.
When I do, because
then
it's not often.
And it's crazy because I don't even take pictures then. I barely take pictures.
I be forgetting.
I don't know how to do photos either.
Me neither.
Me either. Not anymore. Sometimes you lose, you know. something. It'd be too hot to do anything here in Alabama. It'd be too hot.
I get irritated.
Me too. I'd be ready to fight, but I'm hot.
Do you have any piercings? I got two. I had my
belly button piercing, but it got stuck.
I had mine too. Mine fell out while I was asleep.
What?
I got seven
piercings.
Yeah. I got two on my little earlobe. I got the bar. I got the single piercing at the top, and I got my nose.
Oh, I do got three. I got my nose. I forgot.
Is it still in there?
Mm-hmm.
Let me see. It's on here.
It hurt
me.
I cut
your
nose.
I'm
going
to
repeat.
It hurt me.
You're
going to
get this
for so long. I'm
trying to just get your hair.
That's fine. What's your favorite book? I like the Percy Jackson books. I forgot the name of, but I like the Percy
cut
Jackson
books. Cut that cat
books.
Off.
Ooh, I got three. I definitely like, I used to love reading the Bear Sting Bears, Junie B books, and
this cat cute.
What's the other
cat
one?
Cute.
I don't know. I forgot the other one.
Ty, can you cut that down? We is in the middle of prediction. But it just
cut it down a little bit, please.
What's your favorite books?
My all-time favorite book is To Kill a Mockingbird. I can read it over and over and over again.
I like that book.
I used to think it was To Kill a Mockingbird.
No, it's To Kill.
I ain't find that out until we went to the play.
Oh, I like Wonder. Wonder.
With that little boy.
Mm-hmm. With the disc on my face.
Mm-hmm. One of my favorite books.
And I like the Hunger Games books because they say more in the book than what
they
mm-hmm.
say. Uh-huh. My favorite book is about, I think it's called The Wind Boy. Do y'all remember that book?
Yeah, I couldn't ever finish reading it, but I remember
it. It was about a little boy who had magic shoes or something. Or the
family
kind of
girl.
Oh, a girl. She was a fairy.
Who?
Well,
why'd
you call her a little boy? Because it says
she's
the wind.
A boy. She liked the boy.
So. Oh, okay. You're right. That was my favorite book. And I can read it all over. And of course, the Bible.
I was just going to say the Bible.
I don't read the Bible. Well, don't make that face at me.
I ain't making no face.
What's y'all plan for the rest of 2023? Mine is to get back to myself by the end of the year.
You like
working? I got a lot of stuff coming up. I got my child going to third grade. Got Christmas coming up, holidays. So, working. Because I don't think I'm going to school this year.
It's hot.
What you doing?
What question, woman?
What's your plan for the rest of the year?
My plan for the rest of the year is staying in contact with things that I have to do to get myself together, like my CDL, staying consistent with this YouTube stuff, and keeping my mama under control, keeping on her toes for real.
Girl, why you keep rubbing me with these feet?
Girl,
cause
that
toe hurts all the time.
I'm
trying
to pull it off.
You got an
ingrown
toenail?
Uh-uh,
it's still from
the
sandals.
Mama,
what's your plan?
My plan is to go forward with the divorce, get my alimony, and do what I got to do.
This one, why did you... That one only for mom, never mind. If she don't get her feet off me. How did your last relationship affect you? Starting with Asia.
Okay, Okay. Well, I would have to say, and I'm just going to be honest, I feel like I'm 30 years old. And I feel like, you say how did it affect me? It changed me mentally, very much so mentally, because when you try to be the best you can be for a man and he don't appreciate it, it changed you. And then when you change, he mad. He mad when you change, when you're just a reflection of him at this point, and he don't like it, so basically you don't like yourself.
But you
love
you, right?
No, it's not for her.
Mm-hmm. I'm saying, like, if I'm a man and I made a woman feel some type of way because she's a reflection of me, she treat me how I've been treated. Mm-hmm. I don't like it. That means you don't like your own ways.
Right. That's true.
Mama, how did your last relationship affect you?
It kind of broke me down, but I'm back up. I'm doing well.
As long as you back up.
Married for 26 years. I'm back up.
Yeah, I see the goat back there.
Mama be wanting to rap so bad.
Hurt. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees. Yeah. If that nigga broke, then make that ass freeze. We ain't shaking that.
Babe, how did your last relationship affect you? What that did to you? Did it teach you something? Did you? What'd it do?
I only been with you my whole life.
That's what I was gonna say. Have you ever cheated or been cheated on?
Hell yeah.
I gotta go get the bathroom. I done did both. Not saying that it's okay, but I did
it's
both.
It's not okay.
You can't stop right now.
That's what I'm saying. My stomach hurt, man.
That's the one more question.
Okay, well, answer this one.
Yes, I never cheated, but I have been cheated on. I've never cheated ever in my life.
Mom?
I already said my question.
I ain't never.
Of course not.
But,
we
wouldn't
never think that about you.
I told you that. Thank you,
angel.
You so sweet.
Am I so
sweet?
We're gonna talk about it.
I've been with you for 22 years.
You have. You so sweet.
And we still.
She is sweet
too.
She can't
wait.
She sure
leave.
She's a baby.
But I worked on it real a lot. Real good.
What?
You don't need no abuse.
Look,
but I have worked on it.
Yeah.
I don't. I swear I'm a no-ear nine. But
you be slamming doors on my baby.
But I was just gonna say it don't be on her. She slammed doors on me.
You better stop slamming doors on my child. Oh, but you better not slam a door on my baby.
So
I
don't know about
slamming
those.
But I was gonna say I don't throw phones no more. I don't punch holes no more. I don't do none of that no more.
Cause she was treacherous, wasn't she?
I don't do that no more. That's not me no more. I've learned and I've grown. Matter of fact, I ain't even answer that last question. How did you let? Oh, never mind.
Never mind. Fighting mad.
Okay, this is the last question, y'all. What are three bad habits you're trying to leave alone? Me, I'm trying to. I want to stop smoking vapes.
You can do it.
Just vapes. I want to stop smoking it. I want to learn how to cope better with what I'm feeling, like stress wise, all of that. I want to learn how to cope with that. My third bad habit, don't be bumping me.
Say, move it or lose it.
No.
No,
you
just say,
Kim. Don't be teaching her that. What's my last bad habit that I'm trying to get rid of? I procrastinate a lot, so I want to get rid of that. That's one of my biggest bad habits. I could have been starting YouTube. I just procrastinate. All right, Daisy, what's three of your bad habits?
I'm starting to feel like I got an anger problem. So,
you just not feeling that?
Yeah, I think I'm trying to learn how to deal with my anger, deal with stress. I am a procrastinator, and I'm trying to work on it. And that's it.
Mama, what's your three bad habits that you're trying to get rid of?
I have
one. Okay, perfect. Back.
My three bad habits. Procrastination. Doubt myself for real. And then my shyness is the reason why I don't step out my box. So this
shy kind of. Okay, I ain't never been able to tell. That's it for this video.
Oh, I got another bad habit. I lie a lot, but like not.
Man.
So
why you touch your heart?
But what I lie about.
why you lie?
It be like stupid stuff. Dang
up! Like, what lie you done told?
Let me see what I told.
Dang, I see.
I told the people that I work with that we all from Indiana.
But you're not.
Exactly, I lied.
Kim, why you had to say that though?
That's why who wanna be from
exactly. Who wanna be from Tuscaloosa?
Nobody. I don't wanna be from Alabama.
That's y'all truth. That's not my truth.
That's your lie.
Exactly. That's not my truth. Oh, well, I told them. Ooh, they gonna get me if they see this. I told them I played all sports growing up.
You did.
In high school, yeah.
You did. You in high school, you did. So that's not a lie.
But I told them I ran track and
You did. You did.
No, I did run track in high school. Mm-hmm. Not even just high school. 12 around you.
Yeah.
So
you played basketball since you was like five. That's fun.
I came here and I'm still me.
Well, you've been here for a while. You changed a couple times. But what I'm saying is, like, second, we all just go to Miami. Boom, I could act like
okay,
I did.
Okay, now that's true.
Yeah,
that's true.
I could act like.
I'm not doing it.
Listen, I think we did it with friends.
It's fun. Yeah. You could act like you just graduated college, got your master's degree,
so
and
you're
this and
third.
I ain't told nobody yet.
No,
but
I'm saying,
but
if you get down there, that's what you gonna tell.
But I will, yeah. And or
so,
I'll
so
be like,
they want proof, what you gonna do?
Why you need proof?
No, I'm saying, like, well, they just be like, you know.
Why we even having a conversation long enough for you to ask for proof?
My they should have one long enough to ask you anything.
You know what I'm saying? But like, say for instance, we checking in the Hamptons Hotel. I'm going, I'm gonna be like, ooh, I wanna be a millionaire. So I'm gonna act like a millionaire. You gotta act the part. You gotta play the part. you gotta. Not only do you gotta play the part, but you gotta have your mindset before you even go, so you can know what to wear, how to wear, how to act, all of it.
But like when we went, places.
That's the reason why you affirmations
and
stuff. You don't have to actually pretend.
But if I go out of town, I don't want to act like not Kimmy from home.
Originality is boring.
No, if I'm gonna go out, I'm gonna take on a whole new personality. I'm gonna take on a whole new person.
I'm telling these people this. Yeah, this is it for this video. Follow her channel.
Life with Nine.
Follow her channel. It's
Love Girl Rock.
You can find Moonhead. Find her on Facebook. I had her stuff at the bottom. Like, comment, and subscribe.
And subscribe to my baby channel.
Oh yeah, subscribe to her channel too.
Stand up.
We need a song.
Subscribe to my baby channel.
Fridays. But we can't, that's already copyrighted. By Tab and Chance.